While efforts to revive net neutrality in the United States continue by way of states suing the Federal Communications Commission and senators trying to overturn the FCC's December repeal, two European countries have thumbed their noses at the U.S. by reaffirming their commitment to the principle. A regulation came into effect across the European Union in 2016 that mandates net neutrality across the bloc and, unlike the now-stricken U.S. net neutrality rule that was introduced under the Obama administration, the EU's law won't be going anywhere for a long time. The EU's net neutrality law already has one significant loophole: it permits the practice of zero rating, where internet service providers can exempt particular services from a customer's data cap. European telecoms regulators say they will monitor the situation to ensure zero-rating offers don't give an unfair advantage to particular sites and services, but the practice is nonetheless a form of net neutrality infringement.